Greetings, my name is Rui de Souza Magalhães. I am a gastroenterologist resident working at Hospital da Senhora de Oliveira, Guimarães, Portugal. We are an institution affiliated with the School of Medicine, University of Minho, Braga, Portugal. On behalf of myself and my co-authors, I would like to thank the Gastrointestinal Endoscopy Journal for the opportunity to publish and share our most recent work. An original manuscript entitled Colon Capsule Cleansing Assessment and Report, CC Clear, a new approach for evaluation of the quality of bowel preparation in capsule colonoscopy, including a novel cleansing scale to qualify the bowel preparation in colon capsule. I am the first author and the corresponding author of this work. As a tertiary center with expertise in capsule endoscopy, we deal daily with a large number of procedures and reporting issues. The inconsistency in the reportable grades of the quality of bowel cleansing in colon capsule between experienced co-workers prompted the need to optimize reproducibility and objectivity. Colon capsule findings are as reliable as the trustworthiness of the quality of bowel preparation, and the currently available colon capsule cleansing scales rely on subjective guidelines and display lack of reproducibility. It is important to mention that conventional colonoscopy cleansing scales are not suitable to assess colon capsule quality of bowel cleansing, primarily because they were not tested on the specific setting, and secondly, real-time optimization based on actions such as washing and sucking are not possible in colon capsule. A capsule colonoscopy under suboptimal cleansing conditions may be associated with great inconvenience both to patients and healthcare providers. Thus, quality assessment criteria to assure a proper bowel cleansing classification is of paramount importance. Should be standardized, avoiding vague and ambiguous qualitative terms such as adequate, good, fair, and poor that have been reported unevenly among physicians. Acknowledging the need for a higher intra and inter-observer agreement when evaluating the quality of colon capsule cleansing, we aimed to create a new quantitative grading scale, CC Clear. We designed a transversal study including 58 consecutive patients submitted to colon capsule in a single gastroenterology department of a university-affiliated hospital highly experienced in capsule endoscopy. The videos were reviewed by two independent, experienced physicians, blinded to each other's evaluation. Each video was classified by each reviewer according to the CC Clear and the widely used Leighton-Rex grading scale. Finally, all completed videos were sorted randomly, reviewed again by both physicians, and reclassified according to the previous scales mentioned. We assessed the reliability of the CC Clear by testing the intra and inter-observer agreement rates between reader A and reader B. We assessed the internal validity of our new grading scale by comparing the agreement rates between CC Clear and the revised version of the Leighton-Rex scale. Here I present colon capsule segmental pictures extracted from examinations classified according to the CC Clear. Figure 1A, classified as excellent. Figure 1B, classified as good. And figure 1C, classified as inadequate. The three basic steps to apply CC Clear. Step number 1. Divide the colon capsule video in three segments based on the hepatic and splenic flexure landmarks. Step number 2. Assign scoring points to each segment according to the percentage of mucosa visualized. 0 points less than 50%, 1 point from 50 to 75%, 2 points more than 75%, and 3 points more than 90%, keeping into account solid debris, clarity of liquid and bubbles that could compromise an adequate visualization. Step number 3. Sum each segment scores and follow simple guidelines to reach the overall final grading score. Inadequate, 0 to 5 points, good, 6 or 7 points, and excellent, 8 or 9 points. If any segment presented a classification of 1 or less, the overall classification given was considered inadequate independently of the overall score punctuation. Our study provides physicians with an innovative, practical and user-friendly bowel preparation scale to evaluate the quality of bowel cleansing in colon capsule. Thus is it clear. Besides being easy to apply, it performs exceptionally, with excellent inter-observer and inter-off-server agreement rates, relying on objective parameters and quantitative measures, which make it readily available for use in clinical practice. This study was not designed to validate the clinical application outcomes of this new cleansing scale, and the possible benefits of CC Clear, namely the influence of each grading level in modifying outcomes such as the decision to repeat colon capsule, or the influence in the diagnostic yield accuracy and the reported adenoma detection rate, will remain open questions for future investigations. Thank you again to the Gastrointestinal Endoscopy Journal for this interview invitation.